Prosecutor General's office has confirmed the arrest of the Bulgarian national Severin Krassimirov, but no further details have emerged. The Interior Ministry says investigators have found DNA evidence on the clothes and body of Victoria Marinova, who was raped and killed on Saturday in the northern town of Ruse. 30-year-old Marinova was a TV director and presenter who'd recently reported on the misuse of EU funds.